changes inside Liverpool. Romeo Lavia has agreed a 5-year deal to sign for Liverpool, and all that remains is for the Merseysiders to agree a fee with Southampton. The Reds have already seen multiple bids rejected, but renowned journalist Sacha Taffolieri believes a third ultimate offer will be made to the Saints. Last season, he made 29 appearances in the Premier League for the St. Mary's outfit and scored just a single goal. However, Liverpool do not need him for the attacking third, as they have already lured creative midfielders like Alexis McAllister and Dominic Szoboszlai. The 19-year-old is good at pressing and making recoveries, but after just one full campaign at the top level, do you think he is good enough to fill the void left by Fabinho? Fab was main playbreaker under the management of Jurgen Klopp. The Brazilian was not only a brilliant attacker, but also a top deep-lying playmaker, as he was able to provide quality long passes from the number 6 position.